Tactical alert. Distance. 400 kilometers.
He's hailing us.
Put him up. We still have weapons.
I'd rather I didn't have to kill you, but that's what it takes. The Syndicate wants your head, Captain. And they don't really care whether or not it's attached to your body.
He's trying to knock out our weapons. He's powering down his weapons. He's coming about.
Relax, Captain. Enjoy the ride.
You see what I'm seeing?
This grappler's directly above our main deflector relay.
Get up to the bridge. I'll be right behind you.
The deflector?
We can use it to send a positron burst through the towing cable. If we're lucky, it'll trigger an energy cascade.
And disable his power systems. Do it.
It's a call to engineering.
I've almost got it. You'll have to reroute the main EPS conduit.
Understood.
We're ready.
His engines are down, weapons as well. It worked.
Captain Starlog supplemental. The Orion women have been returned to Herat Sar, who's headed home at very low impulse.